All premium roasted coffees, freshly brewed teas, plant-powered lemonade chargers, or whichever drink may quench your
desire. I'm gonna make a YouTube video on everything.
Join the Unlimited Sip Club today to get unlimited drinks for
$9.99. I know, I always get it quick. Do you want me to like restart it back? Probably will.
Come on, then!
The crash for Santa Rosa, 101, northbound direction before Pond. Two vehicles blocking the second lane from the left. Traffic slows past CH College Avenue, and an ambulance is on the way. CHP also on scene, backed up to Todd Road. Northbound 101 in Petaluma from East Washington Street to Railroad Avenue. Various lanes are closed until 2 o'clock today. You'll find a little bit of a slowdown there. The more we learn about COVID-19, the more questions and worries we have. Cal Hope can help with free COVID-19 support. Call 833-317-6732 or live chat at calhope.org today.
Celebrate the year of the tiger with more ways to win at Point Resort and Casino.
I barely know you.
$100,000 year of the tiger cash giveaway on February 25th, where you can win $50,000.
No, that I mean no harm. Glad you asked. This is the 24-hour challenge.
And win up to $15,000 in the Lucky Lotus slot tournament Thursdays in February.
Learn more at GreenRoot.com. She wants to keep quiet so he doesn't freak out.
Complete rules available at the Reward Center.
FYI. 93.7. Love. Oh, no. I'm going to get copyrighted with the music. No. This is why I hate doing it on the road, making a video on the road, because I'm going to get copyrighted because of the music. Look, he's right. LJHP, you're right. I ain't said it. No, I just get the time. Yeah, we're right here. Sorry, it just started. Dad? Why is he laughing like that in mine? I'm back to this pathetic bug. Why couldn't I just ask you? You must torture me like this. Is he crying? Also, what? My kids are all dead. But I'm real, Dad. This is not a dream. What happened to you? I'm sorry for this movie. Why are you acting like this? I'm telling myself that. This is sad. I'm wrong, dude. It's the best experience I've ever had. Why would you hug me? Because you're dead. And I miss you. Where am I? I don't know. I'm finally normal again. But to be honest, where am I?
Thank you.
big stories. Robbie's
big stories.
4-year-old fired at police officers as his father was being taken into custody. The 4-year-old opened fire on police after his father told him to do so during his arrest.
Oh.
A lot of trauma here. First of all, just a crazy story. Once you look into it deeper, this poor kid is always going to have that abandonment. Hopefully he can find and
the right help.
Work it out through, yes, help and positive influence. The child who fired the gun at the police was in the back seat with his 3-year-old sibling. The employees at the Midvale, Utah McDonald's called police, who said the man refused to exit the vehicle and had to be pulled from the car. The officer, thank goodness, who sustained a minor injury in the arm, realized it was a kid who had fired and alerted the other officers. The father was identified as a 27-year-old guy. He was then charged with not only for what they had him for, but child abuse because of that situation. That's just a weird one. The headline's weird and sad. A 4-year-old opened fire on police after his dad told him to. That is from Insider. Just hoping the kid gets some positive influence and some good help because he is going to need it. Dentists recommend stop using teeth whitening strips.
Why?
Ooh, feels like that. Maybe that's personal.
Defensive.
Uh-huh. Jump quick at that one.
Mm-hmm.
In recent studies, dentist professionals found that hydrogen peroxide, the active ingredient in many popular whitening products, can damage teeth by weakening the bone-like tissue beneath the tooth.
Ooh, I've actually gargled with hydrogen peroxide.
Especially if you're constantly exposing your teeth to it.
Okay.
I've gargled with peroxide.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why.
Maybe you have a cut sore in your mouth?
Yeah, that's what it is. A cut, yeah.
In the back of the throat, yeah.
Yeah. So, but they say it's just not once. If you do anything once, you're probably fine.
Yeah.
But
remember, so
over and over again.
Well,
even once.
I don't know, man.
We had iHeart Country Fest and Austin or something, and I tried hydrogen peroxide in a little water bottle, I traveled with it, and I poured it into a little tiny 8-ounce water bottle thing.
Oh, don't look
and
at that.
And my husband got there woke up in the morning and went over to the bathroom and chugged it, thinking it was water. And he swallowed it all, and it was hydrogen peroxide.
Oh.
We had to call our friend that's a doctor, and we were about to call.
That's it for today. Bye, bye.